Moses Kuria has resigned as Gatundu South MP. Kuria wrote to the Speaker on Thursday about the resignation. The Gatundu South MP had apologized to President Uhuru Kenyatta over his New Year's Eve remarks that the Central Kenya region has been neglected. "I want to say this, as we come to the end of 2019, I want you to think seriously about your habit of voting in large numbers only to end up missing out on development projects," he said.